Hello, my name is Dark Wolfart, and today I'm going to be playing an arcade game at Jurassic Park. This came out in the 90s. Yeah, around about that time. So I'm using an emulator to play, so we'll insert our credits. Well, good luck, and here we go. Of course, as it's a light gun game, you've got to use a joystick, and it's very sensitive. You got me slowly. Here we go. It should only take about 15 minutes to complete this. I had so many problems trying to get this to record. So hopefully this goes all right, and we should play through the game. Count up how much we spent by the end of it. So far we've spent £1, and then expect that to go up a bit. So we're now taking him down. Come on. We got him. Want the velociraptors. Dipnosaurs, is it? Terrible names, but oh well, we'll just wipe them out, you know. Dinosaurs went extinct once before, we might as well do it again. Triceratops, excuse me. They are not looking at happy at all, are they? Oh, that's it. So, £2. They've spent £2 so far. Come on, just die already. Another credit. Vile creatures! I don't give a damn about you. That's £3 now? Most dangerous road in the world. There's signs of it, they got a picture of a camera on him. He's supposed to sit up here taking pictures. Like one of the most dangerous roads in the world. No wonder our spot can succeed. Oh, £4. And knocked off the road underneath. Through the swamps. Oh, what's that? £6 now? £5, £6? I've already lost count. say 5 quid. Going into area 2. Got Brachiosaurus. Get out, my. Back onto the dangerous road again. Back into the jungle. So what's up? 7 quid now? Nothing. It'd be 6 quid. All I had to do was keep on. Flintstones, meet the Flintstones. I don't remember any of this happening in the movie. Dolphins now? I swear, everything here is meant to kill you. Out of my way, coming through. Picked up some life, not like it matters. Out into the canyons. Getting a load of dino muck. I think the people who worked at Jurassic Park got paid well. This is dangerous. That was one powerful sneeze. Here we go, Mr. T-Rex, second round. £7 now. Come on. Give up already. £8. Bye bye. Area 3. Your job takes you down here. Oh, where you work today? I'm working in the lab yesterday. Oh, nice. Well, be sure to keep warm down there. Ah, funny. This island does not want you to get off here alive. Go straight from Jurassic Park to Fallen Kingdom. £9. You can see how unfair this game is. Well, what arcade machines were made for, to be unfair, to be honest. You see how they sucked all your money away. Bugger off. Bugger off. Now we're underground. I'll tell you what, this car is one of the best off-road cars you can get. It goes everywhere. Like, it's taking so much damage as well. Four of these and Ford Explorer Jeeps and that. In the original movies, I can't remember. Out of the waterfall, down into this bumpy sort of area, and straight to area 4. Well, it's the centre. Straight through the door, just straight through. £10 now. The underground section done. And back to the T-Rex again. Two T-Rexes. Of course. £11. Oh, you clever girl. Three more bars left. And we've hit a dead end. Not that it stopped us going anywhere else in the game, but... Oh, nearly there. I've got a sliver of how. Who's gonna win? Oh yeah. There we are, we put the dinosaur to sleep. There we are. And that's it. That's Jurassic Park, the arcade game. And as we see, Alan Grant and Eddie Sattler have managed to survive their ordeal. And now all the dinosaurs are being taken away and we can have Jurassic World. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed watching it. Bit of an arcade classic from back in the day, although it cost what, 11 quid on this one, but if you were to play it in real life, I don't think you had the rapid fire, so it cost you around about £20 to complete the whole game. Don't forget, it's only 15 minutes long, so they made their money. Well, I have been Dark Wolf Hart, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.